My first real foray into 9/11 truth was at the Truth Emergency Convergence in Washington, D.C., July 22 and 23 at American University. And my brother and I were the music there. And that's where I got that book, David Ray Griffin's book. Somebody gave that to me. And another guy, David Schlesinger, came up to me and he said, "You should do a song about William Rodriguez. Do you know who that is?" And I said, "Is he the janitor that was rescuing people and then was even dined at the White House? And they tried to make him a Republican candidate, and he refused all that. He refused to change what he saw." "Yeah, that's the guy." He says, "I have his phone number. Here it is. Call him up, interview him, and see if you can write a song." So I just got an assignment, and this is the song. A beautiful September morning. Now everyone remembers that date. World Trade Center worker William Rodriguez was lucky to be coming in late. He'd been clocking into his janitor job for 20 long years, don't you know? He'd even survived the 93 basement bombing that injured 1,000 or so. As he walked into the maintenance office, right down there on sub-level 1, his buddy Felipe stormed in the room screaming, in panic and pain he'd run. When a fiery blast from the elevator shaft burned the skin off his face and his arms, Felipe was screaming, "Explosion, explosion." Then came the sound of alarms. Shaking and groaning. From below them they heard a great roar. Then above came the crash of a jet plane exploding, while below was still rattling the floor. So Willie led Felipe out before the tower fell, went back down and rescued some more. And he went in again and he ran up the stairwell, heard a series of blasts in the core. Saving lives made him a ground zero hero. He was praised for his bravery. NBC sent a film crew to his home for an interview, but they didn't put that story on TV. Testified to the 9/11 Commission on a truth he would not compromise. Then his story, like others, went the way of omission, 'cause it contradicted the lies. Terrible 9/11 morning. Now everyone remembers that date. World Trade Center worker William Rodriguez was lucky to be coming in late. If he'd have come in on time, he'd have been on the top floors, not unknown of explosions down below. Lucky to survive those demolition bombings that murdered 3,000 or so. He's lucky to survive those demolition bombings that murdered 3,000 or so.